The snowboard parallel giant slalom events, both men's and women's, were also held at the Shumbalak Ski Resort today. This event shows two skiers racing down a gated course head-to-head. They'll have two runs, and the combined time at the end will decide the winners. First up is the battle for bronze between Poland's Karolina Stokwitz and Weronika Biela. Both athletes here carving their way around the gates. It's going to be a close one on this first round, but Biela will take it with a margin of 0.36 seconds. The men's race for third place is between Oleksandr Balinski and Mikhail Nowaczyk. Again, another close one, but Nowaczyk would take it with a margin of 0.54 seconds. So that time will be added to Balinski's second race coming up soon. In the second run for the Battle of Bronze in the women's, Biela has a 0.36 second head start. Stokwitz going to have to take a few risks down the hill to catch up. She was in a similar position in the last Universiade back in Granada, except she finished that race in fourth place. So now she's looking for her first medal at the World University Games. Nearing the end here, Stokwitz wins that bronze medal just by 0.02 seconds. Back to the men's small final. This is run two. Balinski is starting this with a penalty of 0.54. He is racing through the blue gates. Nowaczyk racing through the red. Balinski is going to take it home with a margin of just 0.28 seconds. Over to the big final now. This is women's parallel giant slalom. Up right now is Poland's Alexandra Kroll. She was placed 30th at the Sochi Olympics. She's taking on the Ukraine's Anna Marie Donka. The 26-year-old takes the mark a little too tight. Kroll just has to finish off the race. Now she will end with a margin of 1.6 seconds. Now the men take to the slopes for the big final run one. Two Russians now going head to head, Bogdan Bogdanov and Vlad Shakirikin, racing down Bogdanov over on the red slope there. Both of them fall, but Bogdanov, he is disqualified actually going off of the racetrack. Shakirikin just has to finish now, but he did miss one of the markers, so he's gonna have to walk himself back up. He can see the fans here telling him that they missed the mark. He has to walk himself back up, go around that marker, and finish once again. You can see the replay there of both of them kind of wiping out. Here he is now walking all the way back in those boots. He's got to go around that second last marker, finish the race, and he will take this first run. Over now to the second run of the big final for the women. Ukraine's Anna Marie Donka will have a huge head start, 1.6 seconds as she bursts out of the gates. Alexandra Kroll quickly making her way back up. An Olympic athlete here looking to take home the gold for Poland. Again, Kroll over on the blue side, Donka on the red. It's a close one, but Alexandra Kroll from Poland is going to take that gold medal with a margin of just 0.08 after being back over a second at the beginning of the race. Here's the last run now of the day. Bogunov, looking to get his first medal at a Universiade. In 2013, he came 14th, and in 2015, he came 5th, now racing for that first place. Shakurkin out to a big lead. You can see him down the hill. Continues to make that lead grow until he takes too tight of a turn around the last mark, taking it right out. Shakurkin disqualified once again. That means Bogdanov, he takes home the gold medal for Russia.